What's up guys, RM Gaming here and welcome back to Resident Evil 4 Separate Ways. Now it's been a while since I've uploaded anything, yeah, no surprise there of course. But I actually moved out into a new house, so I've had to be doing all sorts of packing and all that shit. So I couldn't upload for a while. By the time I'm actually recording this, I just uploaded part 7 to this game series, should I say, not long ago. And it ended kind of abruptly the previous episode. But yeah, I don't know why. I think my internet cut out. Oh well. Anyway, we're back. Hi. So let's just continue, shall we? We're in chapter 4. Which has been sucking the peen right now. But I don't know. I don't really have much to say, to be honest. Whoa. Yeah, I don't have much to say. It's gonna be very dumb. What the fuck? That went. That would have killed me. Alright, I have to heal now. Fuck me. Since when can Bogan Balls go through doors? That's the first gem we got for the Golden Lynx, I think. Yeah, it's everything we got in this area. Alright.
Probably not.
Oh no, why can't I shoot through the fence here? That is some fucking precise aim, my boy. Right. That is bullshit, I can tell you that now. Take the TMP ammo. I do have a bit of a runny nose, so I apologise if I seem a bit bunged up. Not much I can do in that department. Just try and limit its spread the best as possible. Where are they? Alright, at least they're in front of me. At least I can see him. Let's organize this around. So I'm trying to put myself in the mindset of where I was last episode and last time I played and build off of that, because I don't really remember what if I said anything in a previous episode, it was a while back, so I don't remember. This guy won't die. Yes, fuck me. This game straight up refuses to do shit. I swear to God. Let's just reload everything before we continue. That probably needs reloading. Yep. Shotgun. I think we're done in this area. Yeah, we're done. Alright, good. Ah, look where we are. Bogun bolts, I will take them. So this is where chapter 5-2 ended. You remember the room. And there is a treasure back here, let's go and get it. Money. In here? Yes, there's the second gem. Redstone of Faith. Let's go and slot that in now. So I think the next and final gem is actually pretty close by. My controller apparently needs charging, great. Why am I not surprised? More bogun bolts. Hand grenade, alright. So Leon just recently left this place. Yellow herb, okay, dokie. Let's just slot that there. I need to use up the shotgun a lot more to conserve space. So let's do that now. I think I have a charger on me somewhere. So I need to use that shit for the controller. Okie dokie. I think we're good here. Let's just move on. So the next treasure is really close. It's up here, and I know where it is. Is this the last gem that I need? For the- oh my god, you dicks. The blue stone of treason. There we go. That's the elegant mask done. Whew! At least we got that out of the way. Another herb. Inventory looks good. Uh oh. So yeah, I hope the mic quality is still pretty decent because, you know, it hasn't really been that great in past recordings. What are they doing? Okay then. Just stand there like a complete retard, utter twat. Also, the strongest being in existence, apparently. Ow. boy. Trying to be careful because they could have a fucking bogun guy and that would wreck my shit. Flash grenade, handgun ammo, cool. Oh, look who it is! Hi! Hi! That's what you get for chatting shit, my boy. I also have way too much money, I don't need this much. Yes, good. I do need rifle ammo. Stock sound effects, like Jesus. Well, here we go. Cutscene time. Not gonna lie, I almost fucked that up.
Well, if it isn't the bitch in the red dress.
Looks like we have the upper hand here.
You may be able to prolong your life, but it's not like you can escape your inevitable death, is it?
You knew each other?
More or less. Maybe it's about time you told me the reason why you're here.
Maybe some other time.
Come on, Ada, don't be like that. And that's the end of chapter 4, thank God. That was the fucking worst. Fuck chapter 4. It's garbage.
Leon S. Kennedy. Perhaps the most essential part of this mission. This story wouldn't be complete without him and his formidable survival skills. He has what it takes to survive against overwhelming odds. I've seen him do it before. And he's improved since then. Practically a genius, he has smarts and he knows how to use them. On top of that, his service as a government agent has toughened him up. I'll work behind the scenes to make him think he's the primary player here, though it may be naive of me to think that'll be easy. Considering the involvement of both Sadler and Krauser, the possibility of unforeseen problems is there. But I need him in the supporting role for me to achieve my goals. I'll do whatever it takes to keep him in his place and make this all go smoothly. Of course, his role didn't exist at all until a few months ago. Back then, my role was much simpler too. But that was before the president's daughter was abducted and Leon was dispatched alone to find her. Talk about a major script revision. I don't think I need to worry. Leon's been through worse and always comes up smelling like roses. His consistent luck is part of the reason why I have absolute and unshakable faith in my vision of what's in store for him.
Okay, so I was just getting my charging cable there. That's why I came back a bit late. Okay, so that's the fourth report. Let's continue. Save absolutely. This will be a rather short episode because we're just wrapping up this chapter. So, yeah, I suppose I will end it here. And I'll see you guys in chapter 5. See you soon, guys. Bye.